every time you talk to me, I see those big brown batteries. You can almost guarantee I'll be at a loss for words. Every time you walk my way, I get all flustered. I just don't know what to say when I wanna flirt with you. Oh, jeepers, creepers, where'd you get those peepers? Jeepers, creepers, where'd you get those eyes? Oh, gosh, oh, give them, how they get so big, oh, gosh, oh, give them, how they get that size? Every time you make a move, it's like I'm frozen. Cause you are all so smooth, you got me paralyzed. I'm glad you set me in your sights, cause you're so charming. And when you look like cinnamon, oh, I'm still taking my surprise. Oh, jeepers, creepers, where'd you get those peepers? Jeepers, creepers, where'd you get those eyes? So gosh, oh, give them, how they get so big, oh, gosh, oh, give them, how they get that size.
Singers your age make pop or urban music, yet you make jazz music. Was jazz always the kind of music that you wanted to make? You know, I actually started out singing a lot of Motown and a lot of R&B, like Stevie Wonder and Aretha Franklin and the Beatles, even some classic rock in there. And I just have always been a huge music lover in general. So when I actually got asked to do the Montreal Jazz Festival, and I was only really singing Motown and stuff like that, I thought to myself, well, I guess I should learn some jazz. So I typed in jazz on my computer. And the first name that came up was Ella Fitzgerald. And when I heard her voice, I fell in love with it and was mesmerized. And I never really thought about genres of music, especially being so young. You know, I always just thought of that as good music is good music. And to me, that's what jazz is. It's just good music.
Supernatural chemistry. Somehow something's
poison. There's no turning back. I'm addicted. Your love's a heart attack. It's sick how much I'm into this. Into you, into you. Oh, I'm blessed with your curse.
When did you realize you had such a powerful voice? Thank you, first of all. Second of all, I don't know. I don't think there was a specific aha moment. It was more just like, I look as a light bulb up and be like, aha, with it over my head. It was more just like, I just was always singing. And I feel like it naturally grew into what it is now. But it wasn't, I mean, it was always kind of powerful, I guess. But being young, I listen back to recordings of myself when I'm like 12 and 13 and 14. And I always joke, it sounds like I'm on helium, you know, I inhaled a balloon or something. So I don't know, I think it's just, it kind of grew as I got older.